While most settings can be changed at any time during the session, you must set some before the session begins if you want to use them. First, let's walk through the settings you need to configure before starting your session. From the Session screen, select Session Options from the session you want to edit, and select Edit Settings. The options you must set before starting a session include recording, session telephony, and private chat. If you want to let users download recordings, you must select Allow Recording Downloads before the session begins. If you don't select it, the recording can't be downloaded. Next, if you want to make chat messages posted during the live session appear as anonymous posts in the recording, select Anonymize Chat Messages. Any recording made after selecting this option will have anonymous chat messages. It does not apply to recordings made before selecting this option. To allow participants to use their phone for audio during a session, select Allow Users to Join a Session Using a Telephone. When selected, all participants see this option in the session menu during the session. And finally, to limit the participant chat to private chat with moderators, select Participants Can Only Chat Privately with Moderators. Or, to monitor private chat messages sent between participants in a session, select Moderators Supervise All Private Chats. Now let's take a look at the settings you can change during a session. Open the Collaborate panel, select My Settings, and select Session Settings. By default, anyone with a participant role can show their profile picture, share their audio and video, post chat messages, and draw on the whiteboard and shared files. You can change any of these participant permissions at any time before or during a session. And that's it. Now that you know your way around session settings, you can tailor your session to meet your needs.